welcome back. So in this video, we are going to construct the NFA to accept the string which consisting of either two consecutive zeros or two consecutive ones. That means two consecutive zeros string lo undali. In the sense that so all these are the possible strings under the language. So the language may consisting of the strings like this. So if you observe each string consisting of two consecutive zeros. Alage a DFA lo two consecutive ones koda undachu. So in that case, if you observe all these strings, each string consisting of two consecutive ones. So manam construct cheyabaye NFA either ilanti strings naina accept cheyali ledo ante ilanti strings naina accept cheyali. So ilanti daniki manam NFA construct cheyali. So before going to construct the whole part, let me divide the NFA into two parts. So first part vachadapudiki 00 ane string ni accept chese NFA construct cheddam. Alage second part lo 11 consecutive strings unde NFA ni design cheddam. And next we can club those two designs. So now let us draw the NFA to accept set of all the strings of this kind. That means consisting of two consecutive zeros. So for this case, what is the minimal string? The minimal string is 00. That means the length of the minimal string is 2. So to draw the NFA, we need to have three states. So we need to have three states. So, and it should accept the minimal string 00. And for this case, there is no restriction for the beginning and ending of the strings. Two consecutive zeros are string lo unte chalu. There is no restriction for the beginning and ending. So, we can have as many zeros and as many ones for both the beginning and ending states. Ending beginning lo any zeros unna, any ones unna problem ledhu kabatti manam self loops theesukunnam. Okay. And this is the NFA for this first part of the problem. So coming to the second part of the problem, the string should consisting of two consecutive ones. So if you consider the second part of the problem, for that case, we can have two consecutive ones. So the minimal string is 11 there and the length of the minimal string is 2. So we have three states for our NFA. So man NFA lo ippudu manaki three states undali. And the minimal string is 11 here. So here also there is no restriction for beginning and ending of the strings. That's why we can have as many zeros and as many ones for both beginning and ending of the string. Okay, that's why we have taken self loops again. Now our task is to combine these two problems into a single problem. So we need to combine these two NFAs. So to combine these two, if you observe both the beginning and ending states, starting and initial and final states, so both are having same kinds of transitions. So initial state choose kunte two diagrams lo, two NFAs lo, initial state choose kunte this particular A consisting of self loop 01 and this is also consisting of the same kind of transitions. And here also, if you observe the final states, it consisting of same kind of transitions, that means self loop 1, 0. Similarly, it also consisting of same kind of transition, that is self loop 1, 0. So we can club the initial and final states of the both the NFAs. Let me construct the final NFA which satisfies the given criteria. So we can have two intermediate states because this B is different and this state is different. Why? Because this particular state takes a 0 input and it having an outgoing transition with 0, but here it takes 1 input and it produces output with the 1, not with 0. That's why we need to have different states here, some C, some D, which is the final state. So we need to club the initial states and we need to club the final states. So rendittiki kuda initial state final state okate iskovali. Okay, so A ki sambandhinchina transitions ikkada ichesam, final state ki sambandhinchina transitions ikkada ichesam. Names may be different, that doesn't matter. Next, so deeniki vachadapudiki with 0 it goes to the intermediate state and with 0 it goes to the final state. So it 0 it goes to intermediate state and again with 0 it goes to the final state. Again with here with 1 it goes to the intermediate state and again with 1 it goes to the final state. So here also with 1 it goes to the intermediate state and with 1 it goes to the final state. So this is the required NFA for the given problem and let us cross check whether it should accept all the strings, all this kind of strings. So let us randomly check this problem. So let us consider this 1001, whether it is accepting or not, let us check. 1001. So here 1 0 0 1. So it is accepted. And let us cross check this 1 0 1 0. So here 1 1 0 1 0. So it is also accepting. And let us check this 1 1 0. So 1 1 0. So like this, this is the required NFA and it is going to accept all the strings under the given language. And thank you for watching the video.